that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Hey, Manny.
Yo, you need a refuel? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Hey man, I got a lot of shit to do. Should have more stuff later. See ya.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
You, need something, man?
Manny, what's going on?
I'll refuel you, nice and good. Okay, man. Alright, see you, Deke.
You feeling any better?
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. I said, back in the tunnel, don't go out there, Nick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same, right?
Then what are the tools for? I saw them, Dick. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fuck it up. Listen, Boozer. Some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Yeah.
Two of those boots are still crap. Get it right.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia. Instead of getting the best products from around the world,
the kind of place you want to call
we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to work so that you buy once. Buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real. Hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break.
All right.
And neither fire
me. Oh.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
You look pretty broken to me, Cope.
But hey.
Should be it.
Damn it, what, you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
Yeah.
This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. That'll warm you up. Come on, fellas. That's all of them in here.
Bad.
Here.
Nope.
I'll just take these.
There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Here we go. Done.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
You feel that, huh?
God,
should work.
Doesn't look too bad. Good.
Thank you.
years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. And Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Should be it.
Tell them!
This is refugee camp 13 Delta.
You sons
of
bitches.
Big overrun!
Huh?
Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Give me
Let's go!
Radio!
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose an aim. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Hey,
are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Really?
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid, this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? I used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. It's easy. What are you thinking? Okay. You get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this. Go!
Fuck!
Yeah,
we see you got guns down.
Stop
shooting.
Sir?
Hey, I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir.
You didn't do anything. You didn't do anything. You killed
her!
Leave with your gun!
My wife!
God, no!
Stop them! Stop them! Stop them!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.